knew you were sin. He knew you repent. He knew every pin of your fingers. He knew he redeemed you. His people, we was in a danger zone. You just gotta cling to Jesus to see him in the angels' home. You see the Broadway's hell, hell. In every sense of the word, he's the way, the truth, the light. The light in every sense of the verse. We should have hung on the cross, but somehow we got switched to reverse. Death was in our skins, but it all men. Now we all inherited a curse. But Jesus came to save the day, to save that which was lost. How did he pave the way to freedom? Well, see, that was the cross. That was the cause. Thanks to Jesus, the debt was paid. Like, that'll be all. And what's crazy, it was all plans is to fall. You see the plan involved. I am dying for the man he would call his own. So we died, so his man would go. We gladly call him. Yeah, you took my place. Nah, I can't believe God's grace. I couldn't even plead my case. On that day, all my sins erased.
If I could find a way,
yeah,
I would take your place.
Like, Lord, thank you so much.
You don't have to pay.
Thank you, Jesus.
You know what I do.
I should've discovered this way. Should've been poured out on me.
I would take your place.
Lord, I don't know why you love us so much. Just wanna praise your name.
You know what?
Jesus. Jesus. No other name can save you. No, the same name that made you. Same name everything made ever came. It was all of you. Could do nothing to change you. Disgusting and shameful. Till Christ bled on a tree. Took my lashes, crushing and painful. I imagine his back for the stripes, just like he played for the Bengals. Took my beating, could have had freedom if he would have called on the angels. Imagine hanging, but still praying. Father, forgive him. To make a way when I'm praying. To proclaim that I'm forgiven. I'm unashamed of his name. I'm proud to be called a Christian. I got a relationship with him. You dudes fall on religion. See, we all fallen. When we called him, he started calling us different. We were enemies with God, but now we walking in friendship. It couldn't happen without the Christ giving his life. I would have had to pay. My blood just couldn't cover the price. It wouldn't suffice. My right is wrong. It's like a long night. Walk in the darkness, but Christ is the light. Giving light to your carcass. Here's my advice. Lose your life and trust in the Christ.
If I could find a way, I would take your place for you. You know how to pay. You know what I do. It's a sacrifice.
Yeah. For the King of the Jews,
yeah.
Heaven never left us without a path to choose. Ain't no other way to heaven apart from you. And we're living for the devil if not for you. Cross was part one, wait for part two. When Christ comes back to make the sky fade to black, wait for that. What a major act, seeing you could never pay for that. So I suggest you come to Yeshua. Look at the Ten Commandments, see what a mess you are. Without the saving grace, amazing grace, Christ had to take your place and take your chase. And in upon him, he's the ever living, he's the beginning, he's forever giving me reason to be singing to him. And so I gotta raise my hands and give thanks to the God of Abraham.
If I knew this life was a mine, how could I do wrong? If I knew that Jesus really died to forgive us all. If I knew I couldn't really live without giving up my sin, my precious, my things within, I would have been blended with this world content. Just with that girl, I never would have thought I had it, but he gave it, now I got it, man. Yeah. This life is good, Christ is good, now he's following his shoes.